Theo Fort, race four on the track. Here's the field for the fourth. Number one, Call Me Chris, owned by Ken Summer. Mike Wilder drives. Two is BC Mighty Mac, leased by Barb McQuillan with Del S. Miller. Three is Final Arnie, owned by Richard Elwood. Brad Hanner is the reinsman. Four, Jack's Back, owned by Joe Lenning. Dave Hawk will be aboard. Five, Mighty Appealing, owned by the Mighty Appealing Stable with David Miller in the bike. Six is Cinder Lane TJ, owned by Sharon Hedworth with Jeff Fout. Seven is Carry Me, owned by Richard Leighton. And Penny, Richard, Keith Haynes will be in the bike. Scratch number eight, Eggs Over Easy. 5 minutes till post time. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and trotting. Jack's Back between horses takes the lead. Mighty Appealing, middle of the racetrack. The three is off stride. Final Arnie, they're down the backstretch. On the front end, Jack's Back leads away by a head. Here's Mighty Appealing trotting up on the outside second. Carry Me on the far outside to third. Call Me Chris slipping through along the rail. BC Mighty Mac. After that, the odds on favorite Cinder Lane TJ. Quickly back down trotting Final Arnie as they roll to the quarter mile pole and they step this one off in 29-1. They're off that top turn and racing past the stands. Mighty Appealing well off the rail leads the way. Mighty Appealing 6-1 continues to show his heels to the field. After that, Jack's Back is second, followed by Call Me Chris in third. BC Mighty Mac a closer fourth. Cinder Lane TJ swings up on the outside. Final Arnie quickly gathered himself. He's gotten back into it. He'll foul the favorite. And at the end, the trailer is Carry Me. All on gate, lengths apart, reaching the half-mile pole in 101. They're out of the turn and down the backstretch. Mighty Appealing has got the lead. First to flush. Coming with a rush here, Cinder Lane TJ up on the outside. Jack's Back along the rail, third. Call Me Chris doing his best in fourth. Driving up on the outside, Final Arnie the Mighty Mac, and at the end it's Carry Me. They trot the three quarters, three parts of a length for the every step pace setter. Mighty Appealing closing steadily on the outside. Cinder Lane TJ, their heads apart. Racing by three quarters in 1:31-2. Around the far turn, Cinder Lane TJ on the outside under confident handling gets the lead. Cinder Lane TJ, lines taut, has command. Mighty Appealing is next. They're inside the final 16th. Ready to kick some asphalt. It's Cinder Lane TJ. Cinder Lane TJ, Mighty Appealing. Here's BC Mighty Mac closing for the deuce. Cinder Lane TJ, BC Mighty Mac second. Mighty Appealing third. In the winner's circle is Cinder Lane TJ. Real nice three-year-old black coat by D&M out of Flo Cole. Owned and tiffin by Sharon Hedworth. Trained by Tom Adams. Driven tonight by Jeff Fout. Covering them out here in 2:01-2. That's two in a row for Cinder Lane TJ. And driver Jeff Fout. Post time is just 12 minutes away at 8:51. 12 minutes till post.